was escalating. Objects were moving out of time, out of order, entire timelines overlapping. And it was gonna get worse, unless we could stop it.
You don't understand the power you're wielding. You need to hand this technology over to Monarch. I've prepared for what happens next.
You say you're prepared, but no part of this plan of yours involves stopping it from happening.
Even if I fix William's machine, what could you possibly hope to achieve? The end of time is coming. There's no way to—
Hey! This isn't a debate. I just watched a ship fast forward through a fucking bridge. Time is running out, and the fracture's getting worse by the minute.
And it cannot be stopped. Paul has been to the end of time. He's witnessed it firsthand. Can't you see? We prepared for what's next out of necessity.
Your research is based on work by William Joyce. You respected him. He knew that the fracture would occur, but he also knew that it could be fixed. Will built a way to stop the fracture. This. The countermeasure. We're traveling to the past to retrieve it. You can help us get there faster. Or you can agree to disagree.
I'll have to run diagnostics on the machine. I can't promise anything before that.
Nick, take Emerald to the machine. Keep an eye on her.
You got it.
Welcome to the team, Doc. Don't make me shoot you.
Jack, before we head downstairs, we have to talk about something.
Okay, what's up?
It's about the plan. If Amaral gets the machine working...
We go back to yesterday and undo all of this.
Listen, in the video Will left for me, he said the countermeasure was stolen from his workshop on July 4th, 2010. He also said I took it. Maybe I did, Jack. We have a time machine.
You're saying we go to 2010. We steal it.
If Will was right, that would mean it wouldn't be a change. We take the countermeasure, bring it to the present, fix the fracture, save the world.
Okay. Explain to me why that's a better plan than just going back to yesterday and preventing all this from happening in the first place.
Because I'm afraid that based on what I know about time travel, we can't change anything. The past has already happened. We can't change it. But my way, we don't have to.
Yeah, I don't know. I mean, my plan still feels simpler. Let's just get the machine working. Hatch. This is the guy that visited me in the cell. He may be undermining Paul, but I get the impression he's not on our side. See how Dr. Amaral's doing with the time machine.
You heard that?
Yeah.
I don't think we can trust her. The way she looked at the countermeasure like she's seen it before, she knows what it does.
You think Will told her about it?
No. Will was never the kind to open up.
I can relate.
Will takes it to the next level.
When we were kids, the only way that Will could express anything important to me was by informing my stuffed giraffe when I was in the room.
Did she find anything?
I'm not sure. I'll go check. How long do you need?
I already found the problem. Quite simple, really. The power relay is down. You'll need to find a way to reset it up. There, where the light is. I'll lower the ladder for you. What happened to the power relay? Power surge occurred at 7 a.m. this morning, and the machine was activated. 7 a.m.? It's hours before we got here. Well, the numbers don't lie.
Okay, I guess I'm doing some climbing. Okay. The console here's got two red lights, one green one.
You'll have to reset the power to the two stations with the red lights before activating the relay. Both stations are located above the machine. Just follow the cables to the red lights.
Above the machine. Perfect place for a reset switch, Will.
Did she find anything?
I'm not sure. I'll go check. How long do you need?
I already found the problem. Quite simple, really. Power relay is down. You'll need to find a way to reset it up. There, where the light is. I'll lower the ladder for you. Power surge occurred at 7 a.m. this morning, and the machine was activated.
Okay. The console here's got two red lights, one green one.
You'll have to reset the power to the two stations with the red lights before activating the relay. Both stations are located above the machine. Just follow the cables to the red lights.
Above the machine. Perfect place for a reset switch, Will. Okay, the first red light is now green.
Good. One more to go. I'm not sure if you can reach the second one that way. You may have to climb down and reach the other side of the machine.
Thank you.
Hey, Jack, come check this out. Don't leave me hanging, Jack. I got the goods.
You should give Amaral a hand over there.
Yeah, but I figure what I'm doing is more important.
Okay, what is all this?
I dug through the area and I found everything I could on your bro. You gotta see this video I found, man. Check out the TV. And everything else, I put on those tables over there.
We should go check
date
on
is,
Dr. Amaral.
Date is, it's February 28th.
Jesus,
1999,
Will.
William Joyce.
1999.
Right. After months
first experiment
of arduous work, my machine is finally ready for human testing. Ready is defined by me, since ready is obviously a relative term when you're dealing with the deformation of the chronon field and the creating of black holes' mass density by tangent. Okay, in short summary, built a time machine, and it works. I'm gonna prove it, or die. Okay, just need to make some final preparations. When I enter the machine, I will travel clockwise around the corridor. Okay, core is active, chronon levels are stable. I'll travel clockwise around the corridor, exiting back into the same location in the near future. This clock.
You should go check on Dr. Amaral.
On my watch. Now, when I exit the machine, there should be a significant difference in time between my watch and the clock in this room. Corridor is locked in place. Okay, setting the date to 5 minutes to the future for the first test. Now, admittedly, traveling to the past would be much more impressive, but I can travel backwards in time only as far as the first activation of the machine's core, which is, now. Okay, machine's ready. Monitor is stable. What I'm about to do is gonna change the very fabric of... I don't remember.
You've got to be kidding me.
What is it?
This is all my stuff from our family home. He kept everything.
Guess you thought you might come back. What's his name?
Giraffe.
Yeah. It's about as original as I expected. Jack? You okay?
Yeah.
Been here before.
That woman in the picture is you, isn't it? So...
Jack. There's something you should know. 1999. I was 8 years old, playing in my backyard, and a woman approached me, told me she was from the future. She gave me very specific details of events that would come to pass. She gave me this. Filled with dates, events, proof of it all. Jack, that woman.
It was you.
Everything I told myself would happen, did. Every detail, for better or worse, came to pass and couldn't be changed. Our fate is laid out before us, Jack. Everything that happened to get us here, every sacrifice that was made, they're all a part of this path. And they can't be changed or undone.
Beth.
When we step in that time machine, you will see for yourself.
All right. If you're that sure about how all this works, we can try it your way. Notebook was full of dates, events that would come to pass, instructions. Her entire existence was formed out of those pages.
It's her. She's the one who's been painting all over the city. Jesus. Looks climbable. Are green.
Ready. It's actually functional. That fixed it. Come on down.
Okay, we're doing this. I'll set the date into the console. July 4th, 2010. Are you ready?
No. Are you?
No.
Okay. Let's go. This is it. There's no turning back.
Hey, wait.
What did you do? That was the wrong door.
You changed the date. Where is she? Where is she?
I had no choice. I couldn't let you take the countermeasure. It would put our entire plan at risk. I already called Monarch from the terminal. They're on their way. It's over.
Fuck!
We need the countermeasure to run the lifeboat.
gonna follow through with the plan. Tie her up and get as far away from here as you can.
Yeah, I've got this. Don't worry.
Your first journey back in time, 2010. This is where our notes get hazy.
You know how it ended.
Your goal when you arrived was to retrieve the countermeasure.
But my goal had to wait, because I wasn't alone. When did Will run a graffiti workshop? None of this crap was here in 2016. Someone's in here. Who the hell is that? The fuck are they shooting at? It's locked. I gotta check out that gunfire before I go anywhere else.
Dr. Emerald sent me to the future. I fought for months trying to find a way to get back. I wasn't the only one.
Hey!
follow him back. He set William's machine to 1999. The first possible exit point.
Don't shoot! Don't shoot!
It's okay! Hey, it's okay! I'm on your side.
Who are you?
I'm Beth Wilder. There's some things you need to know.
You're the reason he built the countermeasure. And you've been here ever since. 11 years. Why? Why didn't you come back?
We should get ready. We don't have much time.
She had changed. And there was a weight in her eyes. She was hiding something.
She always was.
I can't do this anymore. I can't fucking do this.
Years.
What exactly do you believe changed in Beth?
She lost hope.
unlock the door.
So where's Will? Where's the countermeasure?
The countermeasure's at William's workshop, where he built it.
Then that's where we go.
Yes. That was the plan. I just have to unlock this. My supplies are upstairs. We'll need to get them. There's so much you don't know that you never saw. I gave up on the idea that you would ever come.
I need to know we're still in this together.
I told you once, our fate is already laid out for us. I believe that. More than ever. I'm just worried what that might mean.
It means we finish this.
You need gear? Take whatever you need. The rest of it's going in the river, along with everything else I brought here.
That's a little drastic.
My time here is done, Jack. I have to erase my presence. Let me know when you're ready to go.
You followed Paul to 1999. Why did he travel so far back?
To form Monarch. Prepare for what's coming.
You kept tabs on him.
And he's kept tabs on me. I'm ready when you are, Jack.
Can't imagine what happened to you. When you entered that machine, I wanted to go after you, but I didn't know where Sophia sent you or how to find you.
You made it here. It's all that matters. You followed the plan.
Whatever happened to you, change it.
Don't.
We can fix this.
Don't.
We can undo this.
You still don't get it. It can't be changed. No matter what we do, the pieces fall in all of the exact same places. I've tried. Over and over.
I can't just sit back and do nothing.
You have to let go. Jack. You have to let go. I've seen it. The end of time. That is where she sent me. I was there. I've been fighting this fight my entire life, and I saw us fail. I saw where this leads. I just don't know anymore. I don't know if we can win this thing.
Then we'll die finding out.
I don't know a fraction of the hell that Beth went through, what she experienced when she saw the end of time, how that changed her, like it changed Paul. Followed by 11 years of living like a ghost. Beth I'd known had laser focus. This Beth, she had doubts.
You okay?
Yeah.
But the countermeasure, the one thing that could set things right, was waiting for us at Will's workshop.
There it is.
In 2010, Monarch didn't own the area yet. That came shortly after because of what happened with you. But we knew William was building something new in his workshop, and we knew it must be important. We were monitoring the place.
Yeah, Beth knew about your presence. She'd done spying on her own. We came over the rooftops to avoid detection.
It's this way.
Does Will know we're coming?
No, he doesn't.
Whoops, sorry.
From this point on, we may be in their sights. We need to be quick.
What do we got here?
This way, Jack.
Hey, Will?
He's not here. I made sure of that.
What? Why? He's the only one that knows how to use the countermeasure.
Which is why he needs to be kept safe. In case things go bad.
Fine. We get the device, then you lead me to my brother.
Sure.
Now, where do we find this thing?
Will said he secured it inside a safe. Somewhere in the building.
All right, Will. Where'd you hide that safe? This must be where he built it.
April 2nd, 1999. About a month since the incident. Since I was shot by the man from the future. Since Wilder. I've moved the machine. Hidden it. I wish I could destroy it, but, I made it tell me as little as possible. The more you know about what'll happen, the worse it'll be. We're all puppets. I can take that for as long as I can't tell the difference. I think she understood. Doesn't matter anyway. She told me the fracture is gonna happen because of what I did. I have to fix it. I have to. I don't know how yet. I have to build a countermeasure of some kind. I know the theoretical mechanism of the field's collapse, but how to stop it, let alone reverse it. It'll take years of research. I have no idea how to do this. How to pay for it. I don't know. Wilder's from the future. And she came to me. I have to assume that I was successful, right? Why else would she come to me?
He was planning on giving it to you.
And it was stolen before he ever had the chance. Which means this is the only way it can play out.
Hey, River Boy. I'm pretty sure you folks are having a better time than I am. Just look in the studio just a little while longer.
Not bad, Jack.
Fireworks? You love too much? Drink until every joke you hear is funny? And spend some time with your loved ones.
Let's see here. The power setup wasn't working, but it must have worked at some point.
Maybe I can rewind time to get this working.
The device wasn't there, but it must have been at one time.
You'd been there before, witnessed flashes through time. I assume pieces of that puzzle had come together since.
And some were yet to come.
There's some things you need to know. You're the only one who won't stop it.
There's no theoretical groundwork. It could take Even years to build.
And it will. We'll have to keep it a secret. Even from the ones you love. It's the only way to keep them safe. You witnessed one, didn't you? And I could.
Yeah. It was you.
A long time ago now.
Shit. Locked out again. Where was the failsafe switch? Follow the wire. Which one was it? Blue? Or was that the emergency shutdown?
Oh, shit.
I knew I should have labeled the wiring. And open sesame.
Emergency shutdown initiated.
Shit, ass. Fucking goddamn it.
Yellow wire. I knew it. I built a goddamn time machine, but I can't remember to keep a piece of shit door unlocked. There we go.
There's a locked door over here.
Yeah. Try to find a way in.
He didn't leave the code, but I can crack it. I just need some time to...
Somebody's here.
It's Monarch. I knew it. I knew they'd find us.
I'll take care of it. Just get that safe open, stay inside.
Yeah. Okay.
You'd been spotted the moment you arrived. You never had a chance. You were on a suicide mission.
Yeah. I wasn't gonna lie down and just give up without a fight. Not then, not ever.
This is Trojan One approaching workshop perimeter. Over.
Remember, orders are to take her alive. Monarch Actual's en route.
Roger.
Stop right there! Where's the girl?
Hey, hold on. Take it easy. Seems to be the problem.
He's got a gun! Open fire! Come on! blank target!
Come with me. We can survive this together. You know it can't be stopped. I can see it in your eyes. You know this.
What if you're wrong?
We created Ground Zero. Caused everything to happen how it always did. Every piece falling into place.
Except one. The blast sent you through time, brought you back to 2016. The same exact time from which you left. Something anchored you there.
Yeah!
We need to know how you did this.
You think I wanted to come back? I was pulled away. Everything I came for was still back there. Left behind. Serene had the countermeasure the whole time. I had to get it back.
A rash decision. You claim Beth Wilder's death had no impact on your behavior, but...
Like I said, I barely knew her.
So, what you did next... It wasn't personal?
No. No.